Can you guys, if you guys want, you can song request. All right, let's get a squad solo win, and then I'll play some actual squads with my boys. Let's go. Oh shit, I have to hot drop. Whatever, hot drop solo squads. Let's go, boys. Spellbreak seems enjoyable, but I don't like Battle Royale. It doesn't feel like one. I mean, that's like part of the reason why I play is it doesn't feel like a VR. I'm not a big fan of VR games overall too, but it's like, it doesn't play like a VR, right? The only thing from VR is like circle and looting, basically. This is a really good thing about playing solo squads is that you get all the loot from the shrines. Feels good, man. Let's go Dragonfire someone. By the way, the green fire with the toxic is called Dragonfire. I don't know if it's community name or like official name, but that's what I would call it. Hi! Hi! Oh no, you pyroed! Where you go, that way? Took me long enough, oops. Ah! Speak for the trees! Speak for the trees. I just wanted to do that. Oh shit, another boy that- wait, what? He downed himself! Well, I'm whiffing! I'm whiffing! There we go. Nara Florex, yeah. What did he pour? Oh. Another cool thing about Bulwark is you don't have to actually pot to fall. That's pretty good, man. Oh, shadow step. Nice. The reason I did that is because I have padded shoes. It's funny as hell, because people can't hear you, so you just fucking crouch around. This is called the Chad Amulet. The reason why it's called Chad Amulet in the community is because when you hit somebody, like if you have a damage amplifier, you will hear this loud ding sound, right? So, if your damage gets amplified even by 5%, you can still hear the ding. That's the belt I want. Right here. There we go. Yoinkies! Oh my god, I'm third partying so hard, I love it. Whew. Yeah, see, I always hit my head on the ceiling here, because this is new. This used to not be here, so I just instinctively always wind jump there. Oh, that's a sun. I think I'll go blink, I guess. Any scribe boots? Nope, nope, nope. This one gives you the ding too, by the way, so. Fog seems really weak. First level fog is really weak. What? I'm actually trolling. So right now what I'm doing is I'm recharging my mana by just holding my sorcery down. You can do that while I'm midair. It's pretty nice. Man, stop moving. That ain't good. I was hoping I'd just down him there, but it's not. Wait, what? Where did my mana go? That's weird. I've never seen that bug before. Holy shit.
Dear TV, desensitize me. The world is a crazy act. They turned on every minute, every second.
That's what I was talking about, like punishing for mana. What? Oh, you shadow stepped. What are you shadow stepped? Is that him? I don't think it is. That's bad. Woo! Sir, I'm gonna need your potions. Oops, I just griefed. Is this a full squad? Maybe, I don't know. I'm trolling! There we go. Whoa, that guy is actually... He actually 360'd me. Well, I mean, he missed, but... I respect that. Bog, dude, eh? Alright, there's your solo squads game. YouTubers? Is that a good... probably, yeah, that's probably a good game to play.